you want to come to this corner and put the B button just left of the like. And then do 7 side flip hovers to the left, and when you side roll, make sure that the chest stops your roll. And then get as much distance as you can out of these without losing too much height. Come over here and do a special little mega flip. I don't know why a regular one doesn't make it, but I found this one that does. It's kind of like the new Gerudo Bridge mega flip. So frame after the 9th flash. Shield drop for 2 frames, roll. In this frame where he's getting damaged, start holding back until he's standing up straight. And backflip. Then here, you have to walk along the little invisible bridge to make it, and I don't know. I don't really know where it is, so I get on the corner of that black thing and do 4 silent rolls. And then do it all over again. You could probably get ISG off of Navy and then hover back up with a slingshot or something, but I don't know. That's the right frame. If you're worried you're not going to make it, you can always use an extra chew. Just depends how many you need. This will leave you with 4 for probably Zelda's Lullaby or DC or something. And you can save after you do the first one and step on the switch, and the gold gaunt chest will stay there. So it's pretty much viable for races. And you can always pause buffer the side flip hovers too, if you want. There you have it. Gold Gaunts' child.